One of the subjects we dreaded the most was biology. You know, biology, they tell you to draw real life human parts. One of the hardest parts to draw was the human ear, because it has different parts. That was a long time ago when I was in O level. I mean, be inaccurate, but you forgive me. The human ear, it has the eardrum, it has the ear canal, it has the esophagus. It has the urethra, it has so many parts. So what we did, we copied, we learnt, we crammed the picture with all the parts, we crammed it, it was in our head, we would even draw it in our sleep. Every time the teacher said the question, the last person got 98 because of bad handwriting. Hey, the teacher said, eh. So the teacher came up with a trick and said, hey, class, tomorrow you are going to draw the female reproductive organ. Eh? We were like, ah, yeah. This is the new one. They could not tell us to draw the male one because it's easy. You draw this microphone at whatever angle, depending on terms and conditions. You put a small roundabout. And you're done. But the female reproductive organ has the fallopian tube, the ovaries, the uterus, the small intestines, it has the medulla oblongata, eh? One of those parts it has. It's very hard to cram. So we had one day to cram it. It was a problem. But we hadn't. We looked at it. So the next day, the teacher brought the paper. Pwah, pwah, pwah. Some guy was in the corner smiling. Even before the teacher said start, he had sharpened 3 pencils. As soon as the teacher said start, he was drawing using 2 pencils. It was a problem. Some people were looking for which one to draw because they had too many in their heads. One girl was confused. She looked at herself in disappointment and said, ah! I can't draw my own property. She looked around, people were drawing. She looked this way, people were drawing. It was too much for her. She decided to copy. The friend who was next to her was disappointed. The friend said, ah, no copying, no copying. She said, leave me alone. The friend said, ah, reported to the teacher. Teacher! Teacher said, what's the problem? Said, Amina is copying. Moreover, from the original. Biology class was very, very hard. I'm a married man. I am very happy. I'm married. I have 2 kids. I have a beautiful wife. So happy with my children. My son is too good looking. He scares me. There's a time I was worried that we had no relation whatsoever. The nose too nice, me am. The eyes too nice, mine. But one time the mother was bathing him and I saw his, I was like, ah! Finally something familiar. Young man, you're your father's son. My wife has this habit. I don't know whether you women do it to your husband. When you're sleeping, she wakes, when she's watching a nice movie, she wakes you up. Say, baby, 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 this is a nice movie. So you wake up and you're like, huh? Then the movie's really nice. And then you're like, wow, babe, this movie's nice, actually. Babe. Babe. She did it to me a couple of times. I said, it's all right. Revenge of the ninja. No, my wife is from a tribe in Uganda which she loves. She loves so much. She scares me. Sometimes even if I touch her by accident, baby. Even if it's a joke. You want to go to short call? Pshaw, yeah. So one time she was sleeping, I said, aha. I woke her up. Pwah. Said, baby, what's the problem?
toi.
I gave her the best 30 seconds of her life. In her head, she was like, "Ooh, Salvador, today what demon has entered you? Yay! You on fire. I can't wait for what is coming next, eh? Baby, you today, I said you on fire. Baby. 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 Women make us lose trust. Why do you do that? That's why me, I will never trust a woman when you're making love and you're doing a good job. You know, some women, when you're busy, she can make very sweet noises, like as if you are doing the best thing in the world. She'll be like, "Oh yes, you are taking me, bring me back, take me there. Oh Lord, so I don't understand. Yeah, Allah, I will even swear in as president for you. Jesus, you are the one. Thank you, tell me now. Oh Lord, let me say that." Those women can make you feel like you are the man in charge. Like any time you can just be around. But the time you lose trust is when her phone rings. She picks up and talks normally. You expect when she's dying, you are there busy and she's like, "Ooh, Salvador, you are the one. I cannot even believe. Salvador." When a normal woman, when you pick up a phone call and I am making love to you, this is how you're supposed to talk. Eh? Oh yeah, let me why that one. But a woman who talks normally, she's there telling you, "Oh, Salvador, you are the one, take me. Ooh, you are finished. Ah, Lulu, oh my God, kuru. Oh, Salvador, oh my God, even someone is ringing. I think they can hear you. Ooh, Salvador, you are the man."
Hello? Hey, there's something I'm finishing. Hey, I'll talk to you tomorrow. You stop stressing me now. I'm even depressed, by the way. Okay, I'll talk to you tomorrow, eh? Hey, bye.
Ooh, yeah, Salvador!
My name is Salvador. Ladies and gentlemen, big up on yourselves.